Looks like that's the last of it. The white light cloud is dissipating too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And what the? Safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana. Dana.
Heller? It's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you
about the Firehawk.
You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
Why were they just politely waiting for me to finish talking? Not complaining, but I mean, why? You're dead. You're about to die. Because I no longer suck at this game. Okay, maybe I do suck at this game? Oh, no. No, I don't suck at this game. You're gone. You're trash. Fight me. Fight me, scrubs. Wrecked. You're an embarrassment to the scrubs. And then... Oh, wow. I somehow dodged it. Death. Awesome. Well, that was fantastic. Now there's a new... Is that a monster? Oh, it is. It's a brawler. Well then, I don't know what just happened. I tendrilled him. What am I upgrading now? What? Did I evolve? Oh, I upgraded my biobomb. That's why I didn't show any weapons. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Boy, you're not escaping. I know you think you are, but you're not. Goodbye. Both arms are cut off, and now your head is gone. Fantastic. I am getting good at this game, actually. Alright, I'm not fighting the strike team because I just don't feel like it. If I had the finisher moves, then I probably would be. Alright, so let's run through the streets like a boss. Dang it, that's too steep of a turn. See, that's the one problem with the super speed. That it takes a while to kick in, and then when you need to turn, you can't even do it. Get out of the way. Super speed. And you automatically jump over obstacles, so that's pretty cool. I missed. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Nice. Let's do this. I hate Sabrina.
It took you long enough to get here.
You're lucky I came at all.
Hey, you owe me.
You want something from me. What is it, huh? Protection? A way out of this?
I have intel on a Black Watch operation, and it's big. You're looking for Commander Cantrell.
Fine. Now go back to Blackwatch and do some more digging.
What? I almost got killed getting that much. Asking me to go back? It's suicide.
I'm not asking.
You almost feel bad for her in that cutscene, but you'll see why I hate her later in the series.
Doors and turn off all the lights, Cantrell. But you can't protect those plans forever. This base is locked down tight. Doesn't look like Cantrell is going anywhere soon.
You're a soldier, right? I'm sure you know how to end a lockdown.
Activate their security protocols. Cancel the lockdown automatically. AKA, start a giant fire.
Oh, Heller. Hope you didn't hurt your brain there.
Alright, let's go. Target.
Tango primary is targeting base equipment. Shoot to kill.
Oh, that's great. That's not what I meant to do, but hey, it's fine. That's not what I meant to do either. Oh. You suck. Death.
What in Sam Hill is going on down there? I see fire all over the...
Tango Primary is trying to force us out of lockdown.
You put a stop to it, Copperhead. We need to finalize these plans.
Fight me.
Checkmate, this is Copperhead. Commander Cantrell's safety has been compromised. Over.
We need Cantrell out of there. He knows too much to be compromised.
Colonel Brooks, we are not running like cowards. My boys can handle it.
Then handle it, Commander.
Yeah. So if you use both bars, then you do the upgraded version. So we have unlocked 3 brawlers, but we only used 1 bar, so it only did 2. That was the problem. So if you were already empty on health, so that you couldn't move or fight, but you somehow had enough energy to be able to hit me so that I couldn't consume the other guy. Alright, game, I understand. I understand. That should be everyone. That's everyone. Yeah, okay.
Don't worry, sir. You'll be in a secure location in no time. Mayday! Mayday! Contact with multiple flyers! Request reinforcements!
Oh, I remember this mission.
This is Cantrell. Catapult 44 is down. Pilot's dead, infected all over the... I need a recovery team.
Heller, if you lose Cantrell, we'll never know what Firehawk is about. Move it!
Hey, that's a muscle.
This is Red Crown. Recovery team has been sent to your
location. Over. I can't move. Forget it. And then... death.
Can't believe I'm protecting this son of a...
What did I upgrade? Claws! Nice! Now my claws are maxed. I think I like the claws better than the blade somehow. Because they attack faster, and even though they are faster than the blade, they actually do still do a ton of damage, even though the blade does probably more.
Where the hell's that recovery team? I got heavy bleeding!
Catapult 44, this is Red Crown. Recovery team is en route. Arrival in approximately Crap. 2 mics.
Not what I pressed, but hey, game! Whatever makes you feel better about yourself. Cutting arms off. I don't know what's happening, actually. Not gonna lie. Alright, there's the 3 brawlers. I'm not expecting them to do much because they're outnumbered and outstrengthened, but if I block and then die while I'm blocking, then hey, it's all cool because this game is known for ripping me off like that. In fact, every game I play is known for that. So I don't even care that I just died because I was expecting that to happen. What's going on? Hey, I got one. That helped a lot somehow. They didn't do much damage, but they distracted the freak out of everyone here. So that I got one killed, and and when they did do damage, they did do damage. I can't move anymore. Freak it. What the freak just happened? Are you serious? I can't even move. You just hit me, and your projectile missed by about 50 meters? What the freak? Get the freak out of here. You're trash. Yes, go after him while I kill all of your friends. That works. Goodbye. There we go. Alright, what's going on? Oh, here we go, our last weapon. I knew it was going to happen.
Cantrell is ours.
You could take him if you could get him.
The last weapon. This one is my second favorite.
She was probably sent by Mercer. He must be going after Firehawk too.
Wait, sent by Mercer? No. No way. I'm pressing the wrong button, you freaking idiot. Okay, did you just damage me while I was blocking? This is why I can't play games. It's not what I pressed, but alright, I'll take it, you freakings. I just died while I was blocking again. I can't handle this game. Two brawlers dead. Is there more? Probably not. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Alright, I got you marked now. Okay, what is your weakness? I don't know. You know what I could do? I could do this. And then while they do that, I can heal. So they're distracting her and doing damage so that I'm able to heal. Wow, there's two of them are still alive. You're good. I missed. Dismiss. Nice. And bam! We got the thing that I called a hook blade, I think. It's actually a whip fist.
Try getting at me with this.
This is the grappling hook.
Red Crown, this is Ballista 4-2. We've arrived at the crash site. Tango Primary is on scene. I say again, Tango on scene. Over.
It's the longest range weapon and is a grappling hook. 20 infected with whip fist. Gotta get the bonus. This is what's happening now. This is my life. Fantastic. There we go, completed. Alright, let's wreck some scrubs. That sucks. I'll dismount. You know, forget it. I was going to destroy it, but then I was like, the only way I can destroy it is with its own weapon or hijacking it. and I don't really want to do that, so because I don't have the finisher, I'll just kill it normally.
This is Commander Cantrell. Stop the Cantivac.
I'm sure you will. Yeah, see, it's like a grappling hook. Whip fist!
Wind pattern charts.
Yes, sir.
Received them this morning along with the latest MRE shipment.
And?
Well, once the mainland is saturated, most of the overage should drift out to sea.
Casualties.
Infected removal should be total, sir. About 1.5 million non-infected.
That's acceptable. Proceed.
Sons of bitches. What the hell are they up to?
Castle, this is Checkmate. Return to base ASAP. Over.
Roger that, Checkmate. On my way.
Wonder what he wants.
Alright, let's go over to R because I believe this is going to be short if it's what I'm thinking it is. I don't know. This will be the last mission. If it's long, then that sucks. If it's short, then that means it's gonna be a good video, hopefully. Hey. Alright, so. Alright, let's see if we can bullseye it again. Dang it, I missed. I knew I was going to miss when I got close enough.
Colonel, you there?
Riley, listen to this. Sergeant James Heller has one daughter. Amaya Allison Heller, currently alive and in custody.
We've got her,
not us. A couple of federal bureaus have decided to stick their noses in. Now some Griffin has her, and I've got no access. Ain't that a pisser?
Where is she?
If I knew, if I could get my hands on her, I'd put that girl in the corner, give her a lollipop, and wait for that face.
Give me what you got. I'll bring her in.
You don't do it. Leave this to me.
Alright, so this isn't what I thought it was. That must come later then. Because what I thought it was is like a single cutscene or something. I can't remember. Anyway, let's do that thing that happened.
Dana, it's me. Listen, I know who has Maya. Some Griffin. He's a government agent of some kind.
That's fantastic. Okay, Griffin. I'm looking him up now.
Yeah, so am I.
Didn't mean to do that. Just gotta heal up, and then we will do this thing. I don't remember what we're going to be fighting, so. Always gotta stay stocked. So he's this way, right? Yeah, he is. Alright. Let's see if we can get super speed to go in. Get out of my way. So where is he?
Looks like he's in that chopper.
Where? Watch out. Oh, this? Yeah, I saw it.
Catapult 3-3, your path is clear. Maintain course. Over.
Alright, so I was quiet because I was thinking. I don't know what I was thinking about though. Alright, so, what are we doing? Disembarks, aren't they already disembarking?
Catapult 3-3, this is Red Crown. Provide sit rep, over.
Should I be hijacking this? I'm not sure, I'll just continue following. Alright, so, I don't know what's happening.
Catapult 3-3, this is Red Crown. Provide a sit rep on the VIP delivery. Over.
Red Crown, we are on the ground, taking the VIP to safety as we speak. Over.
Roger that, 3-3. On your arrival, await further orders. Over.
Why are we waiting? Why not just kill him now?
That was quick.
Because Mercer told us to wait.
Oh, okay. I did not mean to do that. Resume.
Oh, look. It's the teacher's pet.
Drop him. Now.
Make us.
Alright.
All units, this is Red Crown. Four infected soldiers have captured a VIP named Griffin. Transmitting image now. You are to report any sighting and move to recover. Over.
Did they say four?
Here's a little speed bump for you, Heller. See how you like it.
Alright. Dang it. I'm just doing everything.
Two can do the job better than one! Hey, if you stop now, at least you'll live!
Red Crown, this is Viper 2. We've got a visual on four infected soldiers moving through the red zone at high speed. Over.
Yeah, they think I'm with them.
Focus efforts on Heller. This is your mission. Over.
Come on, guys. That's racist.
Roger, 3-2. Deploying strike package to the arena.
I'll kill that son of a... Don't let him anywhere near Griffin. 3-on-1, Heller. You don't stand a chance.
Although I do agree with you, I'd have to say I did just fight like a 6-on-1 a while ago. That'd prove it. Three brawlers. This is how we're gonna do this. My brawlers are helping me out. They're standing there because I think they're glitched or something. Two down. Oh, dang. Thanks, brawlers. And now, three down.
Now, where are you, you little...
Heller, I know where your daughter is. I can get you access to her.
Yes, you can.
Your name.
Please don't turn off the lights again. I won't scream anymore. I promise I won't.
Your name.
Amaya Heller.
This is Griffin. I want transport arranged for Amaya Heller. No, it's a bureau transfer. Get her to Dr. Carson's lab and prep her for surgery.
You piece of shit. Should have took my time tearing you apart.
Yep, you should've. But hey, that's how it goes. Hey guys. Alright, now we'll get the chopper. Chopper finisher, chopper finisher, chopper finisher, there we go.
Dana, I need intel on somebody named Carson. Works for the same outfit Griffin did.
I'll do my best. That agency's sewn up pretty tight, though. You, might want to consider asking Colonel Rooks?
Yeah, I'll do that. Listen, you at the safe house? I gotta ask you something.
Yeah, come on over.
All right, anyway. Nice. Alright, we'll dismiss. Or maybe we won't. Oh, they're already dismissed. I thought those were my guys. Fair enough. I only saw one thing that happened. It only looks like one guy exploded. Where's the... Oh, here. Goodbye. And then throw. Continue the cut, and then there we go. Second brawler is dead, and I saw a muscle earlier. Where is it? Did it move? Did it despawn? Are you serious? Alright, well, we're done here. Well, we should be done here. Yeah, we're done here. Wait, there's some info. For a side mission. We'll get this just because. And then we'll do the side mission, maybe off camera or maybe later. So there we go. I will end the episode here. So thank you guys so much for joining me on this endeavor. If you like being here, then hit that like button. If you like it a lot, then hit that big red button that says subscribe under the screen. Thank you guys again so much for joining me. And may I see you in the next one, Boneslayer. Out.